SOLIDWORKS makes it easy to modify 2D sketches with a variety of straightforward tools. One tool you might not have known about is the Detach Segment tool. This allows you to drag sketch segments that would typically be fixed, allowing for quick design adjustments to be made without over-definition errors. To unmerge a sketch entity, we'll need to activate the Detach Segment on Drag tool. This can be done by right-clicking any sketch entity and selecting Detach Segment on Drag from the list of options. Alternatively, the tool can be found under Tools, Sketch Settings, and Detach Segment on Drag. The command acts as a toggle, and while active, dragging a sketch entity will unmerge it from the surrounding sketch. However, if relations such as coincident or midpoint relations have been manually added by the user, then the entity will resist the drag. These will need to be deleted first. Sketch lines can be separated by double-clicking them while Detach Segment on Drag is active. You will notice that the endpoints change colour, prompting that they can be dragged. You can now drag endpoints to new locations and add new sketch entities if desired. Once finished, toggle off the Detach Segment by right-clicking a sketch entity or blank space and clicking the command once more. It's worth noting that Detach Segment on Drag is not available in 3D sketches. To discover other tools you might not know about, make sure to check out our other tutorials to enhance your SOLIDWORKS skills, and let us know in the comments if you found this tip useful. While you're here, don't forget to subscribe and visit our website for more SOLIDWORKS tips, tricks, and solutions.